Hello everybody and welcome back to my Ironman Let's Play on Commander difficulty. If you see this on Twitch, you can follow me on YouTube or subscribe to me on YouTube at CatapultTed. If you want to see the old videos and if you're seeing this on YouTube, you can watch on Twitch live. Follow me on Twitch, which is Catapult, K-A-T-E-R-P-U-L-T. And you can watch the suffering life. Okay, so I just did two missions today. We will see if 7 people are wounded. That is not so good. Oh boy, everybody's dead pretty much, but we didn't kill a guy on the last time, and we were on the last mission and we got pretty close to it actually. He was down to 1 HP. Supplies. Do we need supplies? No, not really. Let's see what we should spend our time on.
The elders were unhappy with you before. Just wait until they...
Oh yeah, we were going for the engineer. We only have one day left on that.
Free somehow.
Blah 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 blah. That's one of the best things about killing the chosen is that you don't have to hear them quacking on all day. Yes. Yay, okay, so we got an engineer, which is nice. We should get our... Oh yeah, we need to equip him or make him do something. Assign him is the word I actually meant. Alien machinery, alien debris. Can we upgrade this? No. Okay. Where's there? There's no shielded thingamajiggers. I think there's one below this. Did I put the proving ground on the second one? If I did, I am... whatever. It will be fine, I think. So I think we can just have him excavate some additional space. And we actually have two of those guys that aren't doing anything. Also see if we can... Whatever. I don't care. It'll be fine. Okay, so what should we do next? I'm looking forward to Illyrium, because that, I think, opens up everything going on to tier 3 stuff. Okay, so Illyrium, we have enough. Okay, let's get our supplies first.
Avenger plotting new course.
My PS4 is really struggling. It's really hot in here.
The proving grounds are ready, Commander.
Operational.
Okay, so the proving grounds are awesome, and we are gonna start going for... Well, probably the Skulljack. No, it's not really as important now. Let's just... I want blue screen protocol. 12 days, that is long. Yeah, because we... Oh no, we need this. Battlefield medicine is important as fuck.
I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Okay, so... Okay, that's good. Yeah, battlefield medicine is really important because it dramatically improves your ability to heal your soldiers. Okay, good. So next, oh, we should probably put that one soldier that acquired a negative trait in the infirmary. Yes, that's great. And okay, so we definitely need intel. Between Intel and supplies, I'm
Avenger
gonna go for
plotting new
Intel.
course.
We have zero Intel, as you might be able to tell. To Intel or something, I don't know.
We have made a number of new
Illyrium
discoveries,
is
Commander.
Great. Okay. Plasma rifle and powered armor. Oh yeah, that is also awesome. Lost Autopsy is instant, as well as Purifier and Shield Bearer and Faceless, so let's all do those.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulty. I often wondered how the aliens.
It's gonna give us a mimic beacon, which is actually quite useful.
Is there another world out there?
I used that a lot in my last playthrough, which was on Legend.
Are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering?
Early reports from the Resistance referencing an alien creature said to be capable of shapeshifting were initially dismissed by local cell leaders, who attributed the sightings to combat stress and malnutrition. It wasn't until our forces engaged with the creature that we successfully confirmed its existence. Surprisingly enough, the description of the creature from those early reports was quite accurate. I actually don't know if you want the background. I think it's quite interesting. Well, I guess if you want the background, just pause the video. Mimic Beacon is great because it gets you out of trouble a lot. And as I said, it can be very useful. So Shield Bearer.
These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their
I don't think that's very
gears.
Useful. I think it just
their
gives us like experimental armor, which I never use. Purifier.
Examination of the
I don't know. Reinforced underlay.
Although similar in appearance
Lost
to the
also
Scion.
Gives us some sort of an ultrasonic lure, which makes just Lost attack it. Okay. We kind of need. How long will this take? 15 and 17 days. Okay. We do need intel, so we kind of need to do that.
I will begin our research immediately.
Even though I actually really want to start on weapons, but them's the breaks. Since it's inspired. And we are now four away
Commander,
from.
One of our people was taken captive during the most recent operation.
What the hell?
We're doing everything we can to locate them to ensure their safe return.
I actually countered soldier captured with the 25 supplies I used. Oh my god, this fucking game, man. Okay, so we are gonna hunt her because I want to kill her as soon as possible. Ambush is low, but not zero, so we should take someone who's capable, and I will take Tiny. Oh, I can negate the risk, so forget everything I said. I need to take a second major, a Reaper. Oh yeah, that's fine. We can take a Reaper. Soldier wounded is fine. Okay. Oh, I need a soldier, so take some dirty nuke, please. That one will do.
We'll get the
okay.
job done. Don't
we
worry, Commander.
Really want to kill.
Promises of rescue are always a valuable tool in extracting intelligence from these human prisoners.
Yes, it's fine.
You have got many new faces to serve among your resistors.
She is gonna attack.
Most,
very soon, so we definitely want
these
her to die.
Are constantly hunting us to try and recapture,
because if she attacks the
spreading terror throughout the resistance
the,
as they go,
if she
you
attacks us, it's quite a pain in the ass. That is a
more
really annoying mission to do, and if I can avoid it, I will. So let's do that. Then I want plasma grenades,
we'll
definitely.
Right away,
blue screen.
The
oh, we can do that. How many cores do we have? AP rounds is great. Dragon rounds, not so great, but also okay. Let's just do another one. Wait, I feel like I've... Did I build a second proving grounds? I didn't, right? Can I even build a second proving grounds? No, I can't. I feel like I've done this already. But whatever. This is fine. We have AP rounds, which is very beneficial to us. And yeah. Guerrilla ops. Intelligence. I don't know if that will come into, because we can just kill the assassin very soon. I'm gonna do that immediately. I'll just reveal. No, I don't have any intel, so that's guerrilla ops. Okay, let's, in case this comes into action, it would mean that she attacks us, which we really want to avoid, as I said, so we're just gonna do that. And we hopefully...
Advent has the AO under heavy surveillance, so we'll need to keep a low profile on this one.
That is terrible. Okay, so I'm not gonna do that mission.
It'll decrease our chances of being detected.
Yeah, so like a three person can forget about those. I hate those so much.
The scientist is eager
to
begin.
No, this is actually dumb. I don't want to do that. We're gonna start on.
We've already dedicated considerable resources toward the current research.
Okay, we are not gonna go for a low profile mission because
that
is really, really dumb and dangerous.
Once we have something to report, I'll notify you immediately.
So, we will go for this one then.
For the Arctic territories.
Because, like, the low profile usually just take a Reaper and two snipers. The snipers sit and spawn, and the Reaper just scouts. It takes forever, and people die. So, no. Okay. Well, so far nobody has died doing those missions, but they are really, really dumb. Or dangerous, at least. Okay, so why do we not have a single grenadier? You have... We really don't have many guys, do we? Everybody's injured. Okay, so we need a sniper, definitely. We need one sniper. Oh my god. We have nothing, dude. Okay. You will take AP rounds. You will take healing. Oh boy, this will be a shit show. I don't even know what you take. Doesn't matter actually. Can I give one of you the other? Yeah. You don't actually need grenades. Oh boy! See if we can have, if we have any other grenadiers. We do! Why is he not on the mission then? I don't understand. he's our highest level officer. Why are they not on the covert mission? Shit, I think I forgot to start the covert mission, but that's fine. We'll just take them. We'll do it afterwards. They're gonna continually remind us to do it. Shit, I actually really want to get that done.
Sky Ranger deployed.
But whatever.
In position for
so
deployment.
One of either the Reaper or the other guy or the specialist should not get injured. Preferably the Reaper or both. Yeah.
Suggests an exposed data vault is being held by Advent forces inside one of their facilities in this area. From what we can gather, the vault is storing data critical to the aliens' latest operation, so we're moving in to seize it by force. Eliminate all enemy contacts and secure the area. Take control of those assets at all costs.
Don't remember, is that the one where they tried to destroy it? Not. Because we had a bug on that mission where it didn't show us the HP of the thing that was... Like, no, I think that's the one where we had to hack it.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
I go where I'm needed.
There's no cover here. I do want to go on to the roof.
I will go.
So I can see
I
more.
I find their patrol.
Okay. That means Apex. Oh really, you can actually just kill that thing. Well, we're completely out of cover, so we need to kill the whole pod if we want to initiate on this turn, but it would put us ahead, probably. And also we don't know what will happen if we don't do it, if they'll walk away from us, which would be a giant pain in the ass. So I am... I already used my Reaper's turns. It's fine. Die, motherfucker, die. Really, you survived. I also didn't take the flashbang grenade, I'm just now realizing. Oh boy, I'm an idiot. But what else is there? So okay, this, oh my god, please. This is full cover, but I don't think he can see anybody. Should be able to see, maybe. Who's our damage dealer anyways? Can he see? He should be able to see and shoot the robot from here. He's a low damage unit. Cannot shoot nor see the robot. Great. So we really want to kill the robot. Because the robot is AoE and very annoying and can do a lot of damage and likes to crit my people and kill them. So So this might have been a very terrible idea. So...
Yes, Commander.
Whatever. Can you see somebody? You can, that's great. Okay, and you can do something that is free, but you can't see the other guy, right? But we can actually take the free action, hopefully kill the mech, and put him on Overwatch. But to be honest, maybe Overwatch isn't really that important. Well, you shouldn't have. So we kind of have to react to this pod. I'm gonna put, can we stop that game? Everybody on Overwatch. Since this building is incredibly annoying.
Come get some.
Buildings are my worst enemy in this game. Somebody has to hit him, please. Nope.
Interference.
You hit him. That's nice. Blazing pylons is pretty good. Let's move to that move. And probably nobody will hit him because he has some crazy form of dodge up there. Case in point. What are you gonna do? Oh, nothing important, I think. Okay, so we have to get out of the way of the blazing pylons. So this, the last turn could have gone much better, and our sniper is being pyloned, which is not good. And even she has like a shot of, okay, she has a terrible shot at the guy. 0% chance, that's great. Okay, so we will start off, he has holo targeting, which is great, and we are definitely gonna shoot at the guy. Because it improves the aim of everybody else. And he actually hit him! That's crazy, man. Oh, you have a 100% chance and also you will stay revealed, right? You have Silent Killer. Great, okay. Then, kind of want to move her though. Won't be able to see. Maybe it's not necessary. I'll just see what I can do with the others. If I can kill him with any of the others, then we can 81%. Good. Not good enough, obviously. That wasn't even a dodge, that was just a plain old miss, dude. You are terrible. Should be safe moving here. Famous last words. Okay, 66% chance. Hey, you hit him! You're so good. Great job, guys.
Ammunition nearly gone.
Kudos all around for everybody. What kind of cover are you in? Half cover. That's fantastic. Friend. Can we insanity him? Can we even see him? Can. 82% hit chance, 50% insanity chance. I think I will take my 82% chance. And he hit him, which is great. I will probably use the Reaper to finish him off. Why is he in cover there? should be a good chance though. Can we reach this guy any other way? You definitely need to move.
No need to ask twice.
And then I think we're all out of actions except for the Reaper, right? Yep. Okay. So, let's attack this dude.
I'll go where you tell me.
And hopefully not fail. I think we will hit him. And he didn't even explode,
remember,
which is
they
nice
are not
too.
Victims.
Okay. So even though this was a giant shit show, we got the first part done. And everybody's alive and well. And not even tired yet. But they are gonna be tired, because they are little bitches and always get tired. So, next turn. Let's go Reaper, some people. Okay, so we see some people over here. Might be able...
I am at your service. You cannot run. An alien patrol.
Okay. Can we blow up anything productive? Nope. Reaper has really good shot. I think we have scope on her. We have a scope on her gun. Where's my sniper? Okay. 86, 86. Taking out the heavy turret would be good. Taking out the trooper would also be good. I'll take out the heavy trooper, the heavy turret.
That's right.
Because, oh, you can't actually kill him. I thought you could kill him. Well, that's fine too. Who can you give? I don't know if she can shoot again. Well, let's try it out.
Overcome.
Nope, she cannot shoot again, which is fan-fucking-tastic.
Heading out.
So we just wasted that time. And also we blocked that point. So this isn't a very dangerous part,
let's
so I think there's more coming. Mox, I'm gonna use his teleport to get as far. Well, this is kind of dangerous. Where does the map end? Well, I think it's not that dangerous. Okay, I think we can teleport Mox here. Well, we are probably missing one or two more pods, so it's possible that they're here, but this is where the map ends, so I don't know.
Changing
probably
position.
Not. Maybe. Nope, everything's good. Okay, we are gonna have to move you up quite a bit, sir. This is too far. We don't want to aggro the pod yet.
Look out!
Because we are really out of position with everybody else. Case in point. Yeah, so basically, put you here if you don't see anybody. I think that would be good. Really? I can move you all the way up? That can't be true. That has to be bugged. Or the camera is blocking the... This has to be bugged, right? It would be good though, but I don't think this is accurate. Also, this the map goes on for quite a bit over here. So let's take it slow. I don't think we'll fail the mission. I think everything is fine. Don't really have to move so far. Hopefully we can take out the pod with our sniper or aggro them with our sniper. It doesn't seem bugged, so I will actually move him up a little bit more. Let's see, did we see anything? Nope. You have to check on the spaces in between. So you, my friend, are just gonna move up just a little bit, just for scouting purposes. Well, it's quite a bit.
I am trusting you. I have found our objective.
Okay, so nobody's moving. So maybe this... No, this can't be the last part, right? Okay, so you kill that guy. That would be real nice, please. Very nice. Thank you kindly.
By the numbers. No place for you to go now.
I'll move him up to aggro the pod. Actually aggro the pod, I might take a chance with insanity. I hope they don't move to my Reaper, they didn't. Insanity is 30%, that is terrible. This will definitely reveal us. Okay. If I can blow them up both, that would be great. I can't. We will move him up, I guess. Can we take out their cover in any way? Well, I could try to pull him towards me. 71%. Yeah, the Lancer is quite annoying. And we did get him, which is great. That didn't do a lot of damage though. And we will shoot him and hopefully kill him. Good. We have 4 rounds left, that means there's probably a pod behind this. I'm pretty sure there's a pod behind that. Maybe we'll see it from here.
Moving as ordered.
She actually can't see him there. What the fuck? Yeah, so he doesn't really benefit from moving. Pretty much just gonna, I don't think he can do that much damage unless we bunch our people together, which I'm not planning on doing. And we should just move up, I guess. Don't think I can see him anywhere. I will also move up Shifter. Wait, no, we really don't want him to get injured. Oh. But he does have to move up.
I'm all over it.
Because we'll use him to hack, and a lot of the times these the hacking benefits are quite substantial on this type of mission. And basically, I kind of wanna use him as bait for a better target. But if I put him here, he'll just get grenaded, so, or they'll get grenaded, which is terrible. Put him on Overwatch. Yeah, so we only have our Reaper left, which, and we'll use her. Oh really, I can't, is there like a possibility of getting in here? I'll put her here. We don't need to be on the objective, because I'm pretty sure we'll spot a new thing. Yeah, and it's quite a big one. The new pod is quite dangerous, actually. That guy's retreating, and he's also dead because he's poisoned. So. We're gonna remotely hack that thing.
Rock and roll.
We don't actually. That guy's gonna die anyways, so it doesn't matter. We could grenade them. Okay, let's try to move up with Shifter here. And hopefully get to a place where we can hack the objective remotely. We're gonna see people here, that's bad. Oh what? I will just put my claymores next to these fools. Hopefully both of them. And blow the shit out.
We
we'll see if we can see that claymore with our sniper. Because if we can, no we can't, unfortunately. Okay, without being able to see it with our sniper, can we reach it with a grenade? How far do they go? Well, maybe. We move up as far as we can, which would be to here. See if we can grenade them, because if we can, then that should instantly kill the entire pod with two claymores. No, not even close. That's bad. So we're gonna need to use the Reaper to shoot it. Yeah, that's basically what's gonna have to happen here. But the if I do this, then the what are they called? Oh, there's a spectrum. The mutants are gonna go into hiding, which is not so good. And can we place second claymore so the sniper sees it? That's the real question. Well, we are kind of playing with fire if we do that. Do we have any opportunity of... Shifter can throw a grenade, but he'll aggro the... I'm probably way overthinking this, so... Let's do this. Let's just shoot at the claymore. Already placed. At least injure everybody, and also has shrapnel, so it will do quite a bit of damage. Now they're aggroed, we can probably shoot them with the sniper. Oh, they are behind some cover. What can the sniper see? Vector, as well as the mutants, but the shots on the mutants are terrible. So Spectre it is, hopefully. Nope.
Target still up.
Of course not. That would have been way too convenient. Okay, so can you repel towards the Spectre? Yes, you can, and that is very helpful, actually. I think. Okay, who do we have? Oh, your gun is out. That is not good. Because we're basically just repelling towards the Spectre and then punching the Spectre, and that's it. You can do absolutely nothing. Okay, so I think the obvious choice is for Tiny to launch a grenade at these two guys. Can I reach them? I think that reaches both of them. And at least kills one of them. Should kill both of them, actually, if I hit them. I don't exactly know, since that guy in the back is... Yes, that is very good. Except for the destroyed loot, of course, but who cares. Okay, so we are gonna start off by using him. I fully expect this to be our last pod, so should be okay. I can actually just kill him with a grenade, so screw you, dude. Also make another door in the building.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up further contacts near your position.
Okay, so unless they...
Move on the target before the charges detonate.
So unless they put in... It doesn't matter, they can put in reinforcements, I don't care. Does not matter at all. So this was a very successful mission. I don't think anything else can go wrong.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up further contacts near your position. Site is secure. Move on the target before the charges detonate.
Okay, shboosh.
Shboosh, shboosh. Oh, we just... Why am I doing this even? It does not matter. Let's hack it.
Bypassing security.
Small cache of intel. Okay, fine. Sometimes you can increase their hack stat permanently, which is the one you want. Or you can push back the...
Gear secure.
Status confirmed. All
the bad
are
things.
Down and the area is secure.
Yeah, so this was a very easy mission, actually. And we did very well. It was a flawless mission. Hooray. Hooray for me, I guess. And I will start the covert action now because I'll forget it, but after that I'll end the episode. So again, if you're watching this on YouTube, watch me live on Twitch, follow me on Twitch. Catapult. And if you're watching this on Twitch, watch me on YouTube, you can watch all the backlog. I have a playlist of every single episode in this campaign. Yeah.
Matter the cost.
And leave me a like if you liked it. Stuff like that. You know what to do. Subscribe, I'd be very happy to see you. And also if you have like some feedback or some questions or XCOM related questions or something, just post them in the comments. Would be best on the YouTube video in the comments. But whatever, do what you want. I hope nobody's tired now, because that would be bad.
for our new recruits, but they've done a remarkable job, Commander.
Face-off is not so good. Killzone is also not so good, but it's better. We're going full sniper build, obviously. I tried the pistol build, and I really don't like it, even with the best pistol. Combat presence is awesome. Free rip check attacks on yes, that is definitely a buy. I had that and it's not really that impressive, so I think we're gonna go with combat presence. What is this? Full throttle? I don't know, dude. Volatile mix. We can wait on that. Okay. I don't think anybody's tired.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Hey, we got a new soldier. Okay, so we are definitely, we need to start the resistance ring. Because there's no covert actions for some reason. Yes, do this. What? Oh. Did I have three majors? Oh, whatever. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Follow me on Twitch, please, and subscribe on YouTube and like my videos and stuff like that. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.